Do you like volume? Do you like texture? Do you like a beachy volume texture? How about all of those things? Well, stay tuned because we're going over some products that are going to do just that. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Summer for those who are new. Today I'm going over IGK's Beach Club line. I have actually never used this product line ever, but I love trying out new lines and these products seem too good to pass up. First up, we have their Bouncy Blowout Cream. This is 4.5 ounces, retailing for $29. This is silicone free. It gives you heat protection up to 450. It is described as a lightweight blowout cream that will give you full volume and movement with style memory, allowing your blowout to last even longer. You're also going to get humidity resistance with this. I cannot wait to try. Next, we have the Volumizing Spray. This brags that it gives you a salty beach look without the heaviness and drying and stickiness that some texture sprays can often leave behind. This is going to give you a little hold and UV protection as well. It retails for $31 and is 5 ounces. Last up, we have the Beach Club Soft Texture Paste. This is going to give you separation and definition to your hair, creating touchable texture and shine. This is a 2 ounce jar, retailing for $25. I will be linking all three of these products in the description below if you are interested in purchasing any of these products at a later time. So all three of these products are usable on all hair types and lengths. My hair is naturally super straight and fine, so my opinion of these three products are going to reflect that. I went ahead and used these products twice throughout my week. My first use, I left my hair straight, and the second, I went ahead and added some waves to my hair to see how they perform on both looks. First day, I used the Bouncy Blowout Cream. I started by applying it directly to my roots, spreading it around really well. I used 2 just bigger than a pea-sized amounts, and I did a third squeeze to apply it to my ends. It spread, I felt, really well through my hair when wet. While drying, I found it was easily able to get my brush through my hair. Not one time was there any stickiness or stiffness at all, which I loved. I was really happy with my end result that I got from it. It's so nice to be able to get your hands through your hair and it still feels soft and conditioned, but still have plenty of body and movement. They delivered with the name of this product being Bouncy Blowout Cream. My first impression of the volumizing spray was that it has an amazing beachy smell, coconut and vanilla scents mixed with the smell of the beach. This did feel just a tad stiff at first, but after it being in my hair for a little bit, there was absolutely no stiffness to it, and I still maintain that bouncy feel I got from the blowout cream. I did feel the volumizing spray gave me just that extra added boost of volume and movement, and honestly, all I kept doing after using these while I was writing down my thoughts was just moving my head all around because I love the feel of the bounce and movement they gave my hair. On my second day, I felt my hair still looked nice and I opted to try out the soft texture paste. I was curious how this would work on straight hair. While not as much texture shows on straight hair as curly, I did enjoy the look that it gave me and the feel of it in my hair. It was so easy to spread through my hair and I used close to the size of the width of my thumbnail twice to spread it around, trying to spread it evenly through. I still sprayed a little bit of the volumizing spray in my hair as well for an added boost, and I was happy with how my hair held up throughout the day. Even with both the paste and spray in my hair, it was not stiff feeling, which again, I loved. Later in the week, I had my color done, which was so needed, and I had my stylist use the Bouncy Blowout Cream in my hair for my blow dry. When I got home, I went ahead and curled my hair so I could see how the paste and the spray worked on my hair with curls. I have to say, I liked it in my hair with the curls just as much as when it was straight. Probably what I am loving most about these products is the consistency of the bounce in my hair, both straight and curled, that I got from the Bouncy Blowout Cream, and the easiness of being able to still get my hands through my hair with both the volumizing spray and the soft texture paste. The volumizing spray gave my curls the boost in body they needed, and the paste helped to give just an extra kick of texture to them. I used about the same amount of paste both times with my hair being straight and curly, but I felt I used less volumizing spray on my hair actually when it was curled versus straight. All in all, I really am pleased with the performance of these products. I really didn't have high expectations from them, if I'm being honest. All three of these products, I feel like, are the perfect option for anyone who likes volume and texture, but you don't like the product feel that often comes with those two options. These all three perform, yet they leave the hair feeling soft rather than stiff, and even layering on both the texture paste and volumizing spray, I could still get my hands through my hair easily. There's absolutely no stickiness while blow drying when using the blowout cream, and I don't feel like you need a lot of product either to get the volume and movement that it gives. I would say you would probably go through the volumizing spray the fastest of the three, but I feel like the blowout cream and the texture paste are gonna last you quite some time, which is awesome with their price point being a little bit more on the higher side. Dare I even say that these three products are now going to be my go-tos for when I want my texture look? Honestly, out of a lot of things I have tried throughout my career, these, for the softness they keep in your hair while also performing amazing, are a win-win in my book. I will link all three of these below to where you can purchase them should you choose to try them out. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next week.